names we were likely to pick was actually Tour of Duty. It might have been Todd Alderman that came up with Call of Duty. And we seemed to like that a little bit better.
The team was very unique.
The goal of the game always in multiplayer was to keep the speed up.
And the BAFTA goes to Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare.
COD, COD, COD.
When you get into a match when you're playing for a lot of money, you can lose at any time. And that's the issue with Call of Duty. It's a day-to-day game.
All of that adds up to what is the magical Call of Duty formula.